back in Chicago.
And introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 188 pounds.
Not a voice, Mark Cole.
This is worth as much as Taz's belt. Tonight we are bringing back the Journeyman Championship redesigned. Why is this guy missing his armor? Oh my god. Sanusuke, you haven't done much in this company. You shouldn't be taunting. Dropped him. Tossed him like he was nothing. Q. Many people in Street Fighter think Q is some badass, some strong headbutt. You know what, in the top strongest Street Fighter characters, people are asking for Q. What think about that? Are they gonna double team Cole? Are you serious? Wow. Man is beating up two men. Wow. Beautiful sling blade. Yep, that's the guy from Kenshin. Backbreaker. Dragon Screw. What are you doing, Cole Young? Of course, in Kenshin, he's an absolute jobber. Whoa! One and only. Now what? Good grief. A Q has been dropped. Uh-oh. Into the miracle. My God, the miracle. He couldn't win a match in UFC. He's trying to win it here. Save him, Q. Wow, Q didn't even give a shit. Dropped him. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Wait for it, people. Execution. Are you kidding me? He's got him here. Beautiful. A roll up, really? Arcana KO. The Orphan. Wow. Fire match. People, if you're just joining in, the main event is martial law. We got a bad, well, we didn't even show up in Bloodline. That's a take on a force of nature. Galactus is here. Silver Surfer is there, but he ain't showing up. By the way, I fixed Galactus and he looks 100 times better now. Huh? You could be looking at the new face of the company or the biggest upset ever. If Law beats him. Whoa. Rainmaker. I tell you what, these guys really giving their all for this championship, ain't they? 24/7 championship is worth as much as Taz's belt, man. FTW Championship. I'll tell you what, this Orphan. Wow. Really don't get pinned by that. Don't embarrass yourself. Wow. Dropkick to the head. Cole Young on fire. Arcana KO. Cole Young is on fire. He's done out here. What? Wow. Destroyed. Guess what? Face wash. And he busted him out. Good grief. And this man's taunting while he's getting pinned. And this idiot Q lost his championship while trying to be Hulk Hogan. Live and learn. Wow.
Here is your winner and the new 24/7 champion, Cole Young.
So DVD, you've got him, people. The Journeyman Championship, now what? With a new spin on it. Okay, look at this championship. Keep in mind, Art Lean was the one who brought this championship into the... The belt was made for Art Lean. And we just use this as the new design. Who takes it, people? We still got geese fans there, or what? Here's a question, people. Out of these three men, who has the best theme?
opponents. First, from New York, weighing in at 239 pounds, Dynamite Ray.
Wow, take a look at this championship, huh? Whoa! It's an upgrade to the Journeyman Championship. Use your money on people. Why are you standing there, Geese? And the future getting wrecked. Tornado DDT. This man just hit Ray with a DDT. The insult. Geese looking strong. Nice drop kick. And Geese sat down to... Geese thought he was raving, then he got mud hole stomping. Whoa! This is Gold Ray. Ray's on fire. Was on fire. You'd think these guys would learn their lesson from the last match about taunting. Wow, that flopped. Did you see that, people? This guy's cheering on the rope, meanwhile, man is getting pinned. Botched. gut buster. Oh, it was a hardcore match, huh? And it's a Dick Dick Van Dyke just laid out the referee for what? Too much taunting. Clothesline to the back of the head. That's the move he used to be. Birdie. Stop him, DVD. Wow. Wow. Get up, Ray. Kicked out one. Taunting it again. Beautiful. Geese ran. You see Geese run out of the ring. Geese has got a sledgehammer. Whoa. Geese is trying to kill him. No shoulder. Get up, my guy. And he almost pinned this man with a snake eyes. And Ray with a sledgehammer. Good grief. Good counter. Neck breaker. And what the hell's Ray doing? Taunt him. Kick to the gut. These men fighting for this championship. Will look good around their waist, huh? Ray just punched the referee point blank in the face. Pick him up and DDT him, my guy. He's trying to bust him open. Wow. Damn. That's damage. Hurricanrana by Geese. I have seen it all. Harlem sidekick. Uh-oh. Looking for that Savannah Heat. Got him. Savannah Heat. What? Really? Beautiful springboard dropkick. DVD might take it. Wow. Don't taunt, Geese. A sledgehammer. Kick to the gut. He stole his move. He's gonna pin Ray with his damn finish. Wow. Are you kidding me? Where are the Geese fans at? Huh? No freaking way. Uh-huh. Hold the phone. Who? People in the chat, thumbs up the video. Look at this barn burner of a match you have right here. How long have these guys had these tag belts? Huh? Who takes this match? Huh? You're meant to actually be in a faction. Why are you coming out by yourself?
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. It is for the WWE World Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first. From Bangkok, Thailand, weighing in at 320 pounds, M. Bison.
This announcer forgets to announce their names again. You did realize that, Ron. Where's JoJo at? These guys have kept these belts. Who have they not beaten? We're gonna have to bring back the Apex Predators for them, huh? Sonic Blue, you missed Geese defeating Ray with his own DDT to become a champion. His own damn DDT. Akeem getting washed. Bison getting destroyed. Here comes Shadowloo. Somewhere Sagat is watching this match, people. STO. Hakeem, look at the height. You want to know who's one of the best improved in 2K22? Akeem. Akeem currently has two belts, people. He was holding a rep. Referee Vega was holding a rope. So because the referee's black, right? Okay, I got you.
Here are your winners and still world tag team champions.
Wow. Black referee helping out the brothers. R if you want a rematch, N if no. Your call, people. Wow, people say no, you know. Wow. You ain't trying to see M. Bison and Vega again, are you? And he actually lost to the lean on knee. Double stomp. What the hell is up with M. Bison's outfit? Dragon screw leg whip. Ouch. And Vega putting on a clinic now. Bison getting washed by Art Lean. He's got, did you see him? He was going for the lean back breaker, but he couldn't get it. Oh, Keen, alright, don't walk apart your partner getting beaten up in the ring. What's that? Vega going up top, this ain't good. Oh my goodness. Art Lean may have broke his back. And he no-sold it, got right back up. Art, turn behind you and help your partner. That might help. Or you could just walk out of the ring and leave him getting beaten up. Akeem's in trouble here. Wow. Absolutely spectacular counter. Did you see that? Kick to the gut. Machine reloaded. What? He went outside to save him. Or is it false count anyway? Do you see how Hakeem backed up Art, but Art didn't back up Hakeem? Come on, Art. Art rolls straight into what? The dodge. Uh-oh. The Art of Lean. Bison in trouble. Lean on knee. Get it? Lean on knees. Got it. Kicked out and we didn't even see it because of the terrible camera angles. Good job, guys. Playing possum. Uh-oh. Art is in trouble. Kick to the gut. Vega got turned inside out. And look at it. Lean back breaker. Art has got M. Bison. He's done. That was spectacular. Count ref. Wow. No debate there. The referee even done a slow count. These guys ain't dropping this championship, man. Damn, son. The Enlightened Journeyman run shit.
Here are your winners and still World Tag Team Champions, the Alliance. The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World All-Star Fighting Women's Championship.
June walking out cocky when she's supposed to be calm and collective. Yep. That wasn't the right entrance for her, was it? Is going to be a barn burner. People, your main event is coming up. What's this? Look at this. Wow. Come on, Cetrion. At one point in time, Cetrion was the white beard of the female division. Getting washed. Wow. Mortal Kombat versus Tekken here. Wow, really, Cetrion? And look at this ref. The ref. What's he doing? Dragon screw. Come on, Cetrion, this is embarrassing. Five. How about this for a mixed tag team? Galactus and Cetrihan. Yo. Backbreaker. Missed. Standing dropkick. What is going on with such a run? Fight back. You're washed. Guillotine leg drop. Oh my goodness, this is embarrassing. Come on. Wow. And Jun complaining to the ref. Fight back. Now the Elder God is beating the brick. Really? Two-star match. Step it up. And the crowd booing. Uh-oh, wait a minute. The torture rack? The hell? Trying to break Jordan off. You gotta kick out of that shit. Beautiful counter. Standing drop kick. Nice. She's gonna go for that damn disarmor, you know. Get up, Sachio. Fisherman suplex. Seriously? A cradle. Actually beat her. Oh my goodness. Cetrion is done. My goodness. Oh, they've got it down as a potential rivalry. There's not much there. People, look, I fixed. Look, doesn't he look 100 times better now? Well, the front part of him anyway. See that? This man could change the face of this company. And I put them in a special match. I call it the WAFC special. What do you think that is? Iron Man match, 10 minutes, not 15. That way we couldn't possibly produce a stinker, right? People, who takes it? We saw Law this week lose to friggin' Julia Chang in the... Wow. It says at least if Law gets washed, it will be on screen this time. Yep, on screen and the main event. If Law wins this. Wow. Anything is possible. Even gave him the voice clip at the start, of course. I literally brought the guy into the company because of his theme, let's be honest. If you are betting men, who are you betting on, people? Here we go, people.
The following contest.
This is it. Thumbs up the video, the main event.
And is for the World All-Star Heavyweight Championship.
No amount of training can prepare you for Galactus.
Power, it's absolute.
People, this match is a WASC special.
From out of this world.
Uh-huh.
Weighing in at 389 pounds, the Goliath.
They should give you option to put weight unknown.
And introducing the champion.
Uh-huh.
From Hong Kong, China. Weighing in at 250 pounds. He is the World All-Star Heavyweight Champion, Marshall.
Marshall Law is not 250 pounds. Someone look up Law's weight quickly. There's no way in hell Marshall Law is 250 pounds. Look at the size. Well, people, it's a special match. Falls Count Anywhere, 10 minutes on the clock. You've never seen anything like this. Let's go. Weapons allowed. No amount of training can prepare you for what? Galactus. What? The speed of Law. And Law is ground and pounding Galactus. Yeah. What? Don't get caught taunting, Law. Beautiful high kick. Let's go, Law. Are you kidding me? Wow. Will he make it from there? Beautiful missile drop here. Standing moonsault. This is embarrassing. Law says, damn it, you made me. What the hell is he doing? This guy jumped out to Julia fucking Chang. Come on, man. And Marshall Law is trying to tap out Galactus. What's this? Oh my goodness. Picks him up. Good grief. Bicycle kick to the face. He's gonna pin Galactus. You are not serious. The hell? And Galactus using the the power cosmic. Where the hell was that? My good grief. Really? Law in trouble. Come on, Galactus has the power to do anything, right? Teleport. And he's trying to bust Marshall open. This man has had a bad week. Eat the feet. What? This, yo. Oh my God almighty. Sweet chin music. He's gonna pin Galactus. Yo. This. Oh. Terrible camera angle. He dropped Galactus on his head. Galactus being buried. Is that what you're telling me? countered his move. Wait a minute. Galactus gonna go a little old school. You can't be serious. You won't get pinned by that. Come on, Law. Are you kidding me, Law? Picks him up. What's this? Spinning tombstone. Good God. Oh, we want a name for that right now. He's done. Eric spinning on his axis. Oh no. Here comes Law. If you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. And he pinned Galactus again. Galactus looking like food out here. Wow. Keep in mind, you can be pinned outside. Anything goes. And Galactus. Wait a minute. Watch this man's power. Done. Done. And when you threw your man onto bricks, what do you think was going to happen? Adding a completely different element to the fight. Switch your music. I tell you what, Law. That boy Law going out with a fight. You don't pin Galactus with a suplex. Come on, Galactus. Yo. Wow. Wow. Kick to the gut. Wait a minute. No time he's gonna jackknife powerbomb onto bricks. Taking too long. You moron. You should have just powerbombed it. And he threw him into the ref. Sweet chin music again. Man's gonna bust open Galactus. Oh no. Wow. Law has made Galactus bleed. I tell you what, this is not an impressive showing for Galactus. I'll tell you that much. You better spin the world on his axis again, my guy. You gotta go for that spinning tombstone power driver. 2 minutes, 3 minutes on the clock. It was smart to release him. What is this? Are you gonna throw him into a black hole? Tombstone. Galactic tombstone. We don't even know what to call it. Oh no. He's gonna try and run away with it. He's gonna drop him on his head again. He's gonna make an example out of Law. The spinning tombstone pile driver. He's done. He's burying him. Oh no. And he's gonna pick him up again. Watch this. Look at the power. Wow. Galactus going to the top rope. No way. Oh my God. No. No, damn it. Oh, Law's done. People, we have a new world champ. We'll give Law some credit. He did fight. Oh no. 1 minute on the busting home. Oh my god, this is a mugging. Stop it, damn it. A bogus Hogan leg drop. Oh my goodness. This guy lost to Julia Chang and off screen now getting destroyed. Oh my goodness. What, Galaxy Buster? Oh no. What is the score? For the love of God. Wow. What was the title of the video, people?
Thank you. Maybe we got three Silver Surfers. Which one is the best one? These creations. Man gave him 100, you know. I'll choose the best one and boot the others. I hear a guy in Silver Surfer that's, well, what's the word for him? Complete jobber. Talent announcement. Let me see which one of them has the best intro.
Training can prepare you for Galactus. I am Galactus, and my power is absolute.
These three silver dudes. They're three creations made by people. It's meant to be Silver Surfer, obviously.
weighing in at 242 pounds, Showstopper.
People, which one was the best one? Which one is worth keeping? Who do you reckon? Yeah, one's intro was the best. The lighting and the like space waves coming down. Wow, so one has 100, the others have 75. People, this is like with the fake Sting, trying to figure out the real one. How can you bust out Silver Surfer? Uh-oh. Good grief. Pile driver. And the referee ran around. This guy's body is dead. Look at him. Well, guess what? Silver Surfer won. But you didn't call that.
Here is your winner, the Surfer.
All right, I think I need to sign a couple more female talent. And then that's it. We got any Dog Stalker characters? We're done. Get Nina and Sindel. Sasha Banks. That's a good Quan Chi, but ain't no one checking for Quan Chi, are they? Finds a tear from Breaker's Revenge. And nobody knows who that is. Only if they play the game. Wow, look at her face. All the Chun-Li's have been meh. Man said, hell no, our faces. Ain't nobody checking for poison, right? Gunlock, you know. Oh, there was a Darkstalker character. What do we think, people? Y'all checking for him? Y'all checking for John? Who the hell is Flash, man? Was an attempt to another Chun-Li. Let's see her. I mean, it's better than the other ones, I suppose. It's a good cigar, but guess what? Signed you twice, he was fired twice. Captain Commander, you know. That's a good creation. Well, no one checking for no Captain Commander. Rashid. Nemesis. There's your Feli. Oh, wow. Y'all checking for this? Y'all checking for Felicia? Or is it by Felicia? Yes, if you want her assigned. No, if you don't want her assigned. She can be better. Y'all know her, right? No one's checking about Hugo. Yeah, we got one, a dark stalker already. No need. People, Vega with his mask off. Yeah, that's a better one. I'm checking for her though. Yep, that's gonna be it, people. A new world champ, Galactus. Is he gonna lose it next week? Man, no one can keep the World Heavyweight Championship apart from Cyrax. They're doing Chun-Li dirty. Yeah, the creations of her have been pretty bad. Nina got done dirty, getting washed by Xiaoyu. Made Nina look stupid, angry. That was a bad look for Nina, man. Law losing to Julia, that's a joke too, so. Well, yeah, let me shoot out, people. Next time, we are out.